President's son and Davao City Congressman Paolo Duterte speaking out against Philippine Tourism Secretary Bernadette Romulo Puyat. In a privileged speech during the House budget deliberations, the younger Duterte criticized Romulo Puyat, whom he claims made false accusations against him. Duterte says this came after he tried to clarify issues with the tourism secretary regarding complaints about her management style in relation to the approval of contracts and projects in her department. ANC and ABS-CBN News are still trying to get the secretary's side on the matter. We'll have more details on this in our later newscasts.